New Zealand-based agritech company Robotics Plus has launched an autonomous multi-use, modular vehicle for agriculture that could revolutionize the industry by alleviating ongoing labor shortages and simplifying agricultural tasks. The robot can be supervised in a fleet of vehicles by a single human operator, using a combination of vision systems and other technologies to sense its environment. This empowers it to optimize tasks and allow intelligent and targeted application of inputs such as sprays. It is suitable for a variety of jobs, including spraying, weed control, mulching, mowing, and crop analysis. The company collaborated with growers to engineer the unique modular architecture of its vehicle. The new machine can now operate in a variety of environments, making it multi-purpose. The company also focused on producing a good return on investment when it comes to the machine, ensuring that automation could be adopted for widespread use. One of the first case uses for the technology is intelligent spraying, where the system intelligently varies the flow rate to ensure uniform and efficient output. Furthermore, the machine has a small footprint as it allows significantly more ground to be covered than machines which turn on every second row or greater. The robot can be deployed in a variety of applications in various crop types with a minimum row spacing of 1.8 m/6 ft. The vehicle's lightweight design and intelligent all-wheel drive system, with independent wheel motors to ensure grip and control, while significantly reducing ground compaction to protect the soil. Finally, the vehicle has been engineered to be modular, making it easy to service even if one of its parts fails. It features no hydraulic, gearbox, or differential fluids, which means operators can easily keep their vehicles running in case of a component failure by simply swapping out modules when needed.